I just got fired. So, cheers to that.